Hello children, I welcome you again and this is the last chapter for the first term lesson and that is called possessives. Now what is this possessive noun? Now this possessive noun form is used with nouns referring to people, group of people, trees, animals, etc. Actually, this it shows the relationship between the belonging of one thing to another. It is showing the relationship of belonging between one thing or another. Now, there are different ways to state possession. Understood? There are different ways. We are not saying the same way, but it's a different ways. Now here are some examples. You just see, Anu, this is my dog. Anu is saying, this is my dog. Sanju says, it is mine. Tara says, it belongs to me. So the three ways are here different. One sentence is being said differently. Anu says, this is my dog. So here, Anu is using That is, this is my dog. Anu is saying this is mine. And Sanju says it is mine. This is another way. And Tara says it belongs to me. So here it shows the relationship of belonging between one thing to the other. So I hope you have